How'd you think of it?
Where'd you look?
In the yellow pages of the telephone book. How'd you think of it?
Where'd you look?
In the yellow pages of the telephone book. How'd you think of it?
Where'd you look?
In the yellow pages of the telephone book. How'd you think of it?
Where'd you look?
In the yellow pages of the telephone book. How'd you think of it?
Where'd you look?
In the yellow pages of the telephone book.
Iron City, the rich, robust beer in the new snap-top can. Just lift the tab, roll off, and pour all the real beer goodness of Iron City in the new snap-top can. For real beer flavor, get Iron City.
Sir, do you foresee any practical use for your interesting discovery?
No. But I imagine somebody will come up with something.
Like what, sir?
Like a flameless electric clothes dryer, maybe.
Well, what good would that do?
Well, for one thing, my wife will have no more wash day weather worries. I might fly kites in a thunderstorm, but she just can't dry my shirts in one.
Mm-hmm. What about the cost, sir?
Oh, a good lace front shirt from Paris.
Oh, no, sir, you misunderstood me. I mean, what about the cost of fully automatic electric dryers?
Oh, well, young man, all electric dryers will be fully automatic, and they will cost $30 to $60 less than any comparable flame-type model that we may ever have. So you can see on purchase price alone, folks who choose electric dryers will save enough to operate their dryers free for anywhere from 3 to 5 years.
5 years? Well, to summarize, sir...
By all means.
By all means, Duquesne Light suggests that you see the latest electric dryers at your electric appliance or department store.
This is a flameless electric range. It's modern and so nice. There are also other kinds of ranges, like home on the ranges. And just out of ranges, there are Texas ranges. And though we'd like to ignore them, there are also old-fashioned stoves. We don't think they're so nice. But back to truly automatic electric ranges, really modern ranges. Electric cooking is flameless cooking, clean cooking. So we say they are white glove clean. We say it all the time. And that's why they're all switching to electric. Electric ranges give you exact degree cooking heat in the oven and on all four surface units, not just on one burner. Get a nice flameless electric range. Cook by wire, not by fire. Duquesne Light suggests that you see these ranges at your electric appliance or department store.
Now the characters from the comic strip, Peanuts.
I think he's trying to tell us something.
Sixteen new Falcons? Wow, that's a lot!
Yes, pretty soon Ford will have to go into mass production.